Hey everyone, it's Stephanie here, and today I have something a little bit different to share with you. Rather than show a card creation, I'm going to be sharing this art journal page that I've created. I started art journaling about 3 weeks ago, and I really, really like it, and I thought I would share my creative process for this page. You can see my first two pages here, and now this is the page I'll be working on today. And you can see that little area where the paint lifted a little bit, so we're going to cover that up today. But I've already redone this background, and I just used some Tim Holtz tissue paper as well as spun sugar and picked raspberry distress paint and some gesso, and just went ahead and adhered that all on there and put all that color on. And it's fully dry now, so we're going to go ahead and create the rest of the page. So I'm just going to play some music here, and I've sped this up a little bit, and if you have any questions at all about anything that I'm doing in the video, please leave me a comment and I will be sure to answer any questions that you have. And you can see a full list of the supplies that I'm using on this art journal page in the supply list below or also on my blog post. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy this journal page.